us to have it here in building a new
We very clearly say now that from a moral point of view, we take distance from colonialism's system. We do not accept that colonialism is a system of governance that is acceptable today. It's immoral, it's based on military occupation of a country, it's based on racism, it's based on exploitation of resources. So today we stand for partnership with African countries, we stand for dialogue, and we have a lot of African communities that we work with closely in the organization of this museum. We were established by King Leopold II, and when Belgium took over Congo Free State, we became the Museum of Belgian Congo, and so until 1960, we served as a place that provided the propaganda for the colonial activities that showed Belgian people all the good things that Belgium was doing there, and also our research was really in function of a lot of those colonial activities. So with the renovation, what we want to do is a symbolic turnaround of our museum itself.
Very sharp sort of knives on his fingers. So Tintin.
Yes, I remember.
And that's why it's so well known. White people, the white staff of the museum are trying to hold it in, and the white this is their home, and they're very nostalgic about this place because this museum is more than anything else a symbol of Belgium's colonial past. But of course they're a bit disappointed about the critical view that we provide on that colonial past. They say that they went there to do a lot of good. They point to things that they build roads, that they build a good health system, that they had a good educational system, that Congo in 1960 was the second richest country in Africa, and that you know, the GNP of Congo in 1960 was as high as that of Canada at the time, and that today Congo is the poorest country in the world. So that we cannot just dismiss everything that was colonial as bad.
Tiens, c'est dingue, puisque les demoiselles d'Avignon, c'est aussi des prostituées. Mm-hmm. Et les dialogues de le passé, le présent, les deux cultures. Les...
Mm-hmm. Fandon,
C'est qui?
C'est un nom.
On va un texte bijzetten qui over Lumumba spreekt.
Ah!
En dus.
Dat is de man van de commissie, hè, die dat Lumumba nog nergens de straatnamen vermeld heeft.
Iets anders, hè? Ik vind dat heel goed. Ik vind dat heel goed.
Van die dingen te laten hangen, zijn we ook voor het compromis.
Absoluut, hè. Nu, eerst en vooral, er is in België geen gemeente of geen stad waar geen koloniaal monument, straatnaam, plakkaat te vinden is. Hè. Dus het is overal, overal vind je dat terug. Dat sluit ik toch een beetje uit. Het is bewust gedaan, denk ik. Het zal opgekuist worden, absoluut. Het is gemeld. Ik heb het gemeld bij het gemeentebestuur. De duidingsplaat die wij geplaatst hebben, die hebben we dus wel opgekuist. Dat hebben we dan zelf gedaan.
Dus in 2004.